Hello there, this is Cherie Phillips speaking. Today I want to talk to you about how to attract ladybirds into your garden. Now, I love ladybirds. I think they're so pretty. They are just such a beautiful little creature. And they do brighten the garden up. And so I want to share how to attract ladybirds into your garden. So, firstly, you can feed them. They like lots of different things like chives, dill, dandelions, fennel, marigold, tansy, wild carrot, yarra, lots of scented geraniums, lots of little things like that are actually food to ladybugs. So you can plant some of those plants in your garden to encourage ladybirds to come in. Another one is keep other bugs around. Because ladybirds eat insects. So if you keep like plants that aphids like early cabbage, marigold, radish, and so on, that will attract aphids, which will in turn attract ladybirds. Come and eat them. Water them. Ladybirds need water. Shallow bowls of water are really good for their hydration, so they do like a bit of water. Give them shelter. They like sort of covered areas, so they won't be eaten by birds or toads. So something where there's lots of leaves to protect them. Good mulchy area is really good for ladybirds. Another one is ditch the herbicide or the pesticide, sorry, because these will kill ladybirds. So if you want them in your garden, don't use those harsh pesticides around your garden. So those are some quick ways on how to attract ladybirds into your garden. I hope you find them of use. I particularly love ladybirds, so I would always encourage ladybirds into my garden. I love seeing them around. They always put a smile on my face. I hope you found that of use. I hope you get lots of ladybirds in your garden, and I wish you a fantastic day. Bye bye.